looks like it's all melted together.
Yeah.
That's pretty neat. Now that's extremely 3D shit.